Please vote in favour. 72.3% for the minister.
I